Find is a place that I call paradise. Oh my, I look at the signs.
It comes down to this. 3 points will guarantee their place in the knockout stages. Stay tuned, it's live on EA TV. Good evening. They might have done quite a bit of refurbishment work on this stadium in recent seasons, but it still has a refreshingly old-fashioned quality about it. We're at Anfield. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we have group stage action from the Cup coming up for you. It is Liverpool, and they take on Lille.
Well, Derek, I see no reason why they can't finish off the job here today and progress to the knockout stages. In decent form, they really are, and full of confidence.
Timothy Weah. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. He's in behind. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. Oh, what an opportunity. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning.
Well, here's the replay. Please don't try this at home. It fools everybody. Fantastic entertainment.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Underway once more. Liverpool have the lead.
Liverpool, number 10, Sadio Mane.
Ikone. Jonathan David. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Henderson. Wijnaldum. And now Henderson. And return to Wijnaldum. Oh, big chance! Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
And now the delivery. Well, it's off target. They were watching him like a hawk.
Well, he knows they've missed a golden opportunity to extend the lead there, but they're still in the lead, not all doom and gloom.
José Font. Burak Yilmaz. David. Wijnaldum. Now Origi. Disappointing for Liverpool to give it away like that. Making progress. And a tidy ball. Well, body in the way. Oh, that's is a majestic goal, volleyed home with precision and style, superbly done.
Well, here we can see, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing. Let it get to the right place for your foot to make the connection, and there you go, in the back of the net. Well, Derek, the frustration's boiling over on the touchline. He's not happy at all with the last 5 or 10 minutes.
Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Origi. Alexander Arnold. Now Origi. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Here's Robertson. Well, they're keeping their opponent. Magnificent challenge to win it back. And breaking at pace with menace. Liverpool throw in here. Wijnaldum. Mane. Mane, and he's through here. Mane! And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front.
Well, just look at this. They all back off him, and he takes the advantage. He goes through one, two, three. In the end, it's a wonderful solo goal.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Well, the manager knows the importance of that goal. He also knows that you're at your most vulnerable just after you've scored.
Well, 2-1 it is here.
Goal for Liverpool. Number 10, Sadio Mane.
Burak Yilmaz. Mane. Mane. They've won back possession. Ikone. Well, nothing productive, really. Wijnaldum. This is the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Well, as we look at this again, what they always say, focus on the ball, ensure you strike it cleanly. He's done just that. What a finish.
A chance to revisit the goal. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is.
Number 15, Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Timothy Weah. Superbly read and executed.
Well, this is Liverpool at their best. They love possession of the ball. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
Played towards the back post. Well, thumped clear. Nicely timed tackle. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Weah. Teammate available. It did look on for them, but not to be. Oh, what an opportunity. Surely. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspiration. Burak Yilmaz. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time, giving the ball to the opposition that time. Origi. And now Henderson. Wijnaldum! Well, you always want to stamp your ticket for the knockout stages as early as possible in the group phase. And if results stay as they are now, it will be job done.
Well, it will do, but being comfortable sometimes breeds complacency. They can't afford that, but carry on doing what they're doing, they should be fine.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. David. It's Weah on the ball. Defensive efficiency personified. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Origi. Wijnaldum now. Origi. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Weah. Well, he did his job defensively. Oxlade-Chamberlain. So to the keeper. Andrew Robertson. Henderson. Alexander Arnold. Oxlade-Chamberlain. They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. A creative look about this. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Well, he likes to run at them. It's there for him, and up for grabs off the keeper. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Ikone. Robbed them. Pace. Origi. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain. And Mohamed Salah now. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Wijnaldum. Robertson. Origi. But it can't get all the way through. Ikone. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Well, I couldn't quite find his teammate. Henderson. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain. Origi. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Wijnaldum. Is this the moment? And the keeper got there. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. So the corner played into the box. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Roberto Firmino might fancy this. It comes to nothing in the end. Soumaré. Burak Yilmaz. And on the ball, Ikone. It's with Burak Yilmaz. A goal! Just what they needed. Still plenty of life in this match.
Well, here it is. You have to say it's against the run of play, but they've soaked up the pressure and gone and got himself a very important goal.
A chance to revisit the goal. And they're making a change. And you can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. 15 minutes remaining. Oxlade-Chamberlain.
The Liverpool players have to focus on not making any mistakes in order to protect this slender lead. If a bit of magic from the opposition gets them back in it, there's little you can do about that.
A very good tackle. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Just 10 minutes to go. Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. Mane, and here's Robertson. Thiago prepared to let fly. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique, and oh, so close.
Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. And slipped through beautifully. This could square the game. He knew he had to make the tackle and did. Milner. Oxlade-Chamberlain. It's with Roberto Firmino.
Well, just listen to the Liverpool fans. The crowd very much behind them right now. It's been a tough game, but not long to go to see this out.
Milner. Oxlade-Chamberlain. So, 2 minutes. Thiago. And Liverpool might be able to cash in. Keeping it moving dynamically. Well, the tactics crystal clear, just trying to waste a bit of time. Well, they have the ball. And so that is going to be that. The final whistle here. And they're in a pretty comfortable position because not only have they booked a place in the knockout stages, it's still very much on for them to finish top of the group lead.
Yeah, absolutely. Going through takes the pressure off a little bit. But the big teams, the good teams, the good players press on and finish top.
Well, Sadio Mane will probably be smiling from ear to ear on the back of this. Lee, your verdict as regards Mane?
Well, he never gave that back line a chance to get a breath. 2 goals for the lad today. played superbly well, looked really sharp, constantly playing on the shoulder of the last defender. A real handful.
Si a tus ojos no llega mi mirada.